Hey everyone, welcome to another Asp in the Wild video in the fading light of a winter's day in southern Queensland. In this video, I'm just going to give you a bit of a demo of the M1 Abrams sound set. I've almost finished that. And a bit of a show of Asp driving a modern American tank. So let's start her up and away we go. I've got the turbine engine start for the Abrams, of course. Okay, she's up and going. Also got the 50 caliber and 30 caliber sounds for the machine guns. There's your 50 caliber sound and the 30 caliber. So we have appropriate machine gun sounds. Okay, let's go for a bit of a drive. Back in the picture here, eh? Okay, one thing I do like about Asp is you can put a 3-cell battery in, and I've done this for this tank. It works best with airsoft, so you get a bit of speed and acceleration, which you don't get with your 2-cell LiPo. So I'm just going to take off and drive a bit crazy, so who knows, the tank might go out of screen, but here we go. That wasn't a very good demo, but certainly, I don't know if you've, I find the 2-cell LiPo maybe a little bit underpowering these modern American tanks and the modern Chinese tanks, so Asp does run with your 3-cell LiPo. Try and hit that ditch at speed. I didn't quite get air there, but you get the picture. So not only do we have the increased speed, Asp of course gives you a nice slow speed as well. So let's just have a look at some slow speed action. I might just spin her around and come back and see how we go here. Okay. Now she's going uphill a bit here. So nice and slow. And the other good thing about Asp is, of course, you don't have you can shoot on the move. Go. Should probably put some BBs in there, shouldn't I? Okay. Anyway, so that's me driving a tank really badly, but hopefully you can see the like ASP firing on the move there, and both you've got nice slow speed control and high speed control. Don't forget too, this is a standard tank. It has plastic tracks and the factory gearboxes, so it doesn't have improved suspension, it doesn't have metal tracks, and it doesn't have a decent set of motors powering it. Because I want you to see what ASP can do with your basic tank straight out of the box. Anyway, that's about enough for me for today. Catch you soon.